What's good, Goon Squad? Oh god, that actually hurt my throat doing that there. What's good, everybody? It's FizzWidget, and we're playing something. Now, we're playing this game for one main reason. One big boy reason. We're playing this game because I got a new mouse, and I gotta get used to this fucking mouse. I decided, hey, you know what? Let's play a first-person shooter. Good way to get used to some mouse tracking, but we are not pussies. So obviously new game, because I've actually never, it's been a long time since I've played this game now. You know how we play these sorts of games. Nazi warship tappets.
2 minutes until missile launch. All hands man your stations.
General!
I got me a 2 liter of Pepsi too.
He believes there is a spy aboard. Should we delay the missile launch on London? What?
This is actually kind of fucking awesome. From a cinematic point of view.
Surrender.
Man, does he look like a cunt?
You will not escape that easily. What is that in your pocket? Show me!
In my pocket! Look at this! It is... I got him! Prank, boy! Woo! Now that is some, that's a spicy lasagna meatball.
Nine!
Alrighty then. That is actually very loud. Man! That mission might have been a really good tutorial.
This is Agent BJ Blazkowicz. Wake up the director. Tell him we have to meet as soon as I land.
Wolfenstein! Ha! Yes! Very, very good.
Okay.
London, England, Office of Secret Actions, Director's Office.
Agent Blazkowicz, come in.
Your mission on the Tirpitz was a success, BJ. She's at the bottom of the ocean.
Thanks, but I'm more concerned about that medallion I found.
So are we. Dozens of specialists are studying it right now.
What have they found out?
Very little. But enough for us to move forward.
The medallion's a symbol that was used by an obscure clan of mystics. They worship something called the Black Sun. Who they were was lost centuries ago when the group was killed in a cataclysmic event. Then, just a few decades ago, the symbol was adopted by the Thule Society, a German occult group that has a number of high-ranking Nazis among its members.
No doubt some of them are part of the SS Paranormal Division.
They are indeed. But even more intriguing than that are the crystals the medallion contains.
They can only be found at one place on Earth, a city in Germany called Eisenstadt.
We made contact with the resistance fighters of the Kreisau Circle there. They had some very interesting information.
This is General Victor Zeta, a rising star in Himmler's paranormal division. In the last few weeks, he established a large operation in Eisenstadt. But what they're doing there is unknown.
So you think the medallion was the result of Zeta's work?
That's what we need you to find out, Agent Blazkowicz. Your orders are to travel to Eisenstadt, rendezvous with the resistance fighters, and assess the situation.
Sorry to send you back into the field so soon, BJ, but you've dealt with this kind of thing before. You're the only man for the job.
Not a problem.
Man, this voice acting just gets my dick rock hard.
Immediately. Travel arrangements have already been made. The best of luck to you, Agent Blazkowicz.
Thank you, sir.
So, here's the deal. When I play games, I'm not going to guarantee that I will beat it. I will guarantee you one thing. I play these bitches on the hardest difficulty available. There will be anger! There will be salt! Also, you might want to fuck with your sound. It's a headphone warning. Shit. One thing I do need to do is... not that. Where the fuck is it? Maybe it's gameplay? I do need to enable subtitles in case I'm talking.
Your cover is already blown here.
The graphics aren't too bad. It's a game from 2009. Down here. We have Quasar agents waiting on the other side. Ow.
On your knees.
Fuck. I am not here, boss! Give me your crumpet! Oh, wait, crumpets are English. Give me your schnitzel! Oh, yes! Oh, yes! I believe! Okay, here's the question. How easy is it to die?
Agent Blazkowicz, I'm Eric Engel. I work with the Kreisau Circle. Listen, we don't have long. There are Nazis fanning out through the station. Somehow they know about you.
Of course they know about me. I'm fucking BJ Blazkowicz. Opportunity. Boy.
A special operations train carrying experimental weapons is sitting at platform one. I hear you're up for a little diversion, so grab some weapons from this table and fall in. Oh, once you're in town, you can get more ammo and upgrades. It's a black market. Good, my friend. Now come.
Okay, another thing I need to do is I really do need to... I'll enable the aim assist, but I need to... weapons binding. Okay. Zoom use. Can I... It's toggle. Okay, it wouldn't be under controls. It's not gameplay. Well, fuck.
It's a special operations train, won't wait long.
Okay, get out of my way then, you little bitch! Before I fucking shove my dick up your butt crack, boy!
Check it out.
Hey, how do I melee? Okay. And now we take cover and we wait for the jam to secede. Okay, good. The AI is retarded. Come on! Get!
Well done.
Did I kill him? Are they dead? Did I do it? I did not do it. You are very much alive. And I'm... Die already! You didn't hit the shot! Shoot the coop! Get out of my way! Whoa, oh, jeez! Man, I wish I had, you know, a weapon that long to range. Come on. Where are they? Come on, get the shot. There we go. Reload the MP40. Get out of my way. You dumb bitch.
Throw a grenade and let's move.
There's two of them. There are literally two of them. Is that too many to shoot? Fucking dingus. Oh shit. Where are they? Where am I being shot from? Can I go in here? I cannot go in there. Where do I go? Oh.
Let's see how you fared demolitions, BJ. Destroy that locked door.
Okay, I guess I'm planting dynamite. I don't know why I'm planting dynamite, but that's just what's going on. Oh. No. Take cover. I did not realize that would kill me so easily.
Take cover. It's going to blow.
And kaboom! Okay. Well, that is unfortunate. I'm alive! Oh, hell yeah, there we go. This is more my... style. The car 98. Reload, 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 reload! Come on, I gotta shoot some more of the Nazis! Haha, got him! Wait! Stay away from the Krausten! Come on. Bah! Got him! Bright! There we go. This is why I prefer This is definitely why I prefer the, oh, Jesus Christ. I much prefer the Car 98 to the MP40. In situations like this, I'm gonna use an MP40. Yeah, you don't wanna shoot me. Oh. Fucking cunts. Next check, last check. Really? All the way back here? You fucking kidding me? With this baloney? Run, 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 run. And that's gonna blow. Okay. So, cue to switch weapons. Keep the cover! Shoot the Germans! They smell like sauerkraut! I hate sauerkraut! I'm just making noises, what the fuck? Bop! Bop! Pop goes the Nazi! Haha! I'm a comedy genius! I'm a bop! There we go. I'm a comedy genius. So you run in here, you pick up all that heckin' ammo. You get over here, you look it. You shoot this man. You fucking die because you can't see the fucker Nazis. You get a little bit spicy. You hit enter and you realize you have to blow it up all over again. Hallelujah, it's raining dicks. Come on, go blow up! Now give me my fucking rifle. On the bright side, the AI is retarded. So like, yeah, the AI is pretty fucking stupid if you can't tell. Like they do some dumb shit. Are they just fucking spawning out of the goddamn Nether? Oh god, I'm barely even aiming, I'm just sort of firing. Okay, reloading, reloading, reloading. Bop! Come on, where'd you go? I'm gonna give you it! I'm gonna give you the slipper penis! There we go, that's more like it. That's what I call a gay old time! Haha, yeah! Really? You're alive after that? Fucking Tinka's ass motherfucker. Okay, this time I'm gonna stay right here. Or right here. This time I'm just gonna stay right the fuck here. I'm gonna fire a bullet. Fire another bullet, he's gonna die. I'm gonna stand up, I'm gonna do the reload arena. Switch my weapon! Give him the old cock! Reload it! Come on! Come on! Give me your Schnell! Give me your fucking Schnell! Oh shit. No, 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 no. You don't want to do that. You don't want to do one of those. Oh, yes, there we go. That's like it. That's what I'm talking about. That's the spicy pepperoni. Nope. Oh, shit. Running on the... I ran the wrong fucking way. And let me guess, I'm doing it again. Hitting enter. Heck yeah. Okay, actually, I don't have to do it again, so that's nice. Nope. Nope.
All right, let's go. Give me suppressing fire.
Come on. Yeah, there we go.
Nice shot.
And what?
We're running out of time.
I did not mean to do that, but that works. I'm reloading the rifle. Hey. It's a land before Schnell. I don't know why I keep saying Schnell. Well, there was something I could grab. Some intel. Whatever that's good for. I don't want to read the intel. It smells like bagels. How the hell they even get bagels with all the Jews in the camps? Uh-oh, did I do a racism? Shit. Taking cover. I'm just a defenseless American man looking for my purpose.
BJ, you can take the MG42 from the side. You're crossing fire.
I'm reloading.
You're dying. You're not reloading shit.
Here they come. Be ready with the MG42. BJ, we need you defending us with the MG42.
Okay. I'm ready. Where are they? Ha ha! Get shrecked! I got him! Hee hee XD! What? Where's some more? There's some Germans! Goodbye! Goodbye! Are they dead?
The bomb's been activated.
I should probably back the fuck up. Okay, we did it. The bomb activated. That is unfortunate.
Damn it! That's a hell of a zone that train.
What do we do?
But I'll deal with it. Meet us at the Kreitzhaus safe house. Check your map for the location.
Okay, I guess I'll go this way. This is interesting. This is pretty neato. It's pretty. This is pretty Schnell, if I do say so myself. I need to look at what that word means. You don't. I just gotta shoot you, man. Gotta give you a good old gunning.
I'm about to float, aren't I?
Let's go. Pranked.
Oh god.
Off the fire, you fucking dumb dumb. No, get down. Go this way. Go down. Is there just no gravity anymore? Has gravity been banned from a man from Germany? Yeah, gravity's dumb anyway. Where am I being shot from? Oh, hello. I am actually being shot at, and I do not appreciate it very much. Oh shit! That hit a bar. That hit some rubble as well. Bop! Ah, he dodged that bullet. Bop! Okay, alright. I guess I'm just not gonna shoot him there. Okay, goodbye. I am reloading. This acting like the old Uncle Quiz Kidget said,
I'm better than you!
Got him! Oh shit, what up? Some more gold. Fuck, 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 reload, reload, reload. Get him! Shoot him! Shoot him in the fat faces! Ha! Are we dead yet? Are they... Who do you think you are, little drummer man? Trying to shoot me with your stupid face? And your... Okay. I'm just gonna run this way and see what happens. Hopefully we'll not end my painful demise. It's gonna be a fucking bouncing bunny of death. Heck yeah! Did I... Who do you think you are? Oh no. Who do you think you are trying to kill me? I am BJ Blazkowicz. I am named after a sex thing. Ha! Little.
Come on, Agent Blazkowicz. Follow me.
Wait, how the fuck did you get here? No. How did you get there?
At the train station, I made contact with Eric Engel of the Kreisau Circle. Unfortunately, there's a mole somewhere. The Nazis knew about my arrival. We managed to fight our way out and destroy a special operations train along the way. It carried some unusual munitions that canceled gravity when it detonated. Everything floated to the ceiling. No doubt this has something to do with General Zeta and the Thule Medallion. I hope to find out more when I meet up with Caroline Becker, the leader of the Kreisau Circle.
Alright guys, well be sure to do all that shit, just comment and give me my shekels, because the YouTube algorithm is fucked up. No, but seriously guys, see you next time. Bye.